The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
How'd you get here?
You're here. Are you not?
That's a white stuff on his mouth. Yeah, this would look a lot better in a higher video frame rate, but here we go, we're fighting Sin. But I have to have it at its lowest video quality so it doesn't freeze or crash. It's really stupid. I can't even turn up the video even a little bit. Lulu should be able to help. She's got stronger magic now. By 3%, I think we lose Yuna. No, we don't. I don't think we lose anybody. There you go. Some real video. There's Sin. Why would you do that, dude?
What do you think you're doing?
You can't even kill it.
Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
Sin is going for Kilika. We gotta distract it.
Our families are in Kilika. Forgive us, Lady Summoner.
Wait! Oh, boy.
So in Zanarkin, Sin can float. Here, oh, these guys. Here, Sin's only in the water so far. Here we go. I think I'll use Kamari. Whoa. Right. I should use Waka against those enemies. That's what I'll do. Well, you have him do cheer. Waka attack the enemy. Sin, rather, and have him attack this guy. What? What if he did?
How many of these things are there?
The fin! Attack the fin!
I think I should use Lulu against the fin. Yeah, because this fight's probably gonna take forever. Should it almost be done here? See, I have 2,000, I think. Skills. I'm not sure if there's a skill he learns here, though. We're dead in the water now. Sin's still gonna go. Little boat's not gonna stop him. He'll go where he wants. Lulu. It's not Lulu. Who's he going after? One of his team members, maybe? Oh, me. I fell overboard. I thought I was still on the boat. next. You can use your potion, not mine. Right on, brother. Uh-oh. Cheering for a little bit. Oops. Didn't do that. Oh well. Might as well do a dark attack on the boss then. After this. I see the next chocobo, I'll stop playing. At least Yuna got nothing. Cool, got some armlets. Wait, they're the same? That's dumb. I may have to start from the last save point. I got some crappy stuff. But I'll go ahead and keep it recording here.
Thank you.
Tearing it up. Creating a breeze. This could have been a natural disaster. Wow, look how big he is compared to everything down there. He's huge. Looks like a big turtle. And with a spinning wood, that's interesting, a blitzball.
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira.